Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
Asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of my way.
Gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Off. They turn up yet?
All I say.
It's down! Over here!
Oh.
Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
You.
Have a look here.
What do we got? Anything?
Over there. Ellie.
Hello? Where's Adrian? Oh.
Think that's all of them? Let's not find out. What about this? Let's try it. Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
We need to get to the street. Thank you. You good? Yeah.
Thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of this school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
Job so we can go back and eat, okay? No way to find you before Scar's in. Good. Find the body and let's bring her back.
Ambush! I think it came from back.
Any left?
think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right?
Bring him down! better start running. I got you now!
See any more?
No.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Yeah. How do trespassers even get in?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are worse.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars you might be getting.
Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Gonna get Leo alone. This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
Huh?
Push in!
Gotcha!
To your right!
All quiet. You good?
Yeah.
Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.